Today is a beautiful, fantastic day. Today I have the honor of working with Turkish Airlines EuroLeague players from all 16 teams in EuroLeague. I'll be with EuroLeague veteran one team ambassadors Kyle Hines and Luigi Datome, and we will be revisiting the importance of using our gifts in basketball as a tool to integrate communities for sustained positive impact.
So what do you think about this event with all players from all different teams joining same day together, same place, in order to create another one team's event?
I think it's going to be really cool. I think this is the first time that, you know, we've had all 16 teams represented in one place with many different ambassadors to, you know, take part in such a great event. I think the participants are going to be really happy and really excited. You know, like, as you said before, you know, if we can take 1 hour out of our day to make, hopefully make a positive impact on them for the rest of their lives. And I think it's going to be a great example for our other EuroLeague players.
You guys are from different teams, but at the end of the day, when we talk about one team, we talk about one community. We are all one community in EuroLeague One Team. And the thing that I love most about EuroLeague One Team is that the message we ask you guys to embrace, we ask you guys to live in your daily lives, is simple. We're not asking you to do anything more that you normally do probably already. We're just asking you to be more conscious of it. Because every time you lace them up, you get on the court, you're involved with your communities, you're representing an opportunity to have a great impact. Just like when we train to be the best. We have no shot at becoming the best if we don't live what it is we're training to become. On three. One, two, three. One team. All right, give me some. Hey, I appreciate you guys, man.
We are all one team.